These are important findings because it says even high schools, even middle schools that may have more behavioral problems, if they have a really strong partnership program, they can increase the safety levels of their schools. Look at what happened when we asked, do the teachers know, and the wording on this was, do the teachers know all of their students' families? The pattern flipped in a very dramatic way. When patterns flip like that, either we've made a coding error, which we did not, or something is happening here that is worth looking into. And so the notion of sites where teachers know all of their students' families became of interest to me, and it turns out that that item is highly correlated with schools are safe. What are the safest schools doing? Regardless of their demographics, they are working to engage families, have principal support for partnerships, and if they can create that kind of supported program, they report safer schools. A program of partnership says there's a district leader who is out there who is continually helping schools improve. There's a team at the school that's continually changing its one-year action plan to address goals for that school that are going to help it be a welcoming place for all families. That's very different than that school over there had a wonderful family math night. You see the difference? It's very important, and it's what is often missing from the knowledge base of the district leaders and their schools. Our first rule for schools is know your families. Because if you don't know your families, you will assume that half of them or some of them are not nurturing families. And we found that that is not true. So schools often will write off parents who aren't engaged. They can't be involved. Well, those are the involved parents. Well, those aren't, and so they must not be nurturing. But if you study the parents, and in our studies and hundreds now of other researchers' studies, parents care about their kids.